Welcome, welcome. I'm Belle. I finally got to live my goth dreams in the last part. This is part 8 of the PS5 Bratz game. Enjoy! To the art exposition we go! That was a weird intro. I'm sorry. What the frick? Oh, there she is! Now's the time we fuck up our makeup. But first, boxes where? There's one. Now, there's apparently a clue here in the Art Expo. So be on the lookout for a blue box! I say as I keep running past it. This? No, no. That's not it. Alright, there's Beretti. I wanna find this clue first. Hang on, what are we looking at? Aim for the moon. Alright, so we gotta find that room with the moon in it. He's got a quest. Here are the girls. Here's a box over here. Here, maybe? She's got...
Well, there's... Oh, god damn!
Ugh, sorry! There's two quests up here. This guy's got a quest. Here we go, here's the moon room. Box. I'm not seeing anything. Ah, there it is. Nature near the flying machines. We need to go to the airport for that one. You know what? Let's go do that one first before we do anything else. Before we start grabbing quests around here. Let's go finish this off! Okay. First things first, I gotta figure out where it's gonna be. I guess Roxy's just gonna be permanently sad about her purse. There we go. Here it is. Last clue. Ooh, people will shop to lay a drop. That's the mall! To the mall! Where are we going? Where in the mall, though? That is the question. Oh, it's right there. I see it immediately.
Okay, this is it. The outfit should be here.
Why does she sound like that?
Angel, this place is empty.
No, no. It's... I see the box. Alternative top.
Wait, what's that? There it is. A scorching secret designer ensemble. Hidden in plain sight. It's gorgeous. Guys, let's head back to the apartment stat. I've got a serious case of triodonitis.
Okay, we'll go back and try it on. I don't know what the hell it looks like. Okay, try the new outfit. We just got a shirt. Oh, we got a whole outfit. Okay. Okay, that's not bad. Not bad, not bad. Take a selfie with the new outfit. How do I... Oh no. There we go. Oh, I didn't want to retake it. No! There we go. But first things first, we're gonna change. Don't get me wrong. With this addition, we might change her, Sasha's outfit a little bit. You know what? We're gonna keep the boots. We'll keep the boots. The boots are nice.
It just wasn't speaking to my goth.
Now that's done.
This is very sparkly.
Okay. Alright, back on track. Art Expo, there's 4 quests here for us to do. Let's go do them.
Again, how is Sol treating you?
Everything's goth, and I love it.
This place is styling.
Excellent. Now, to business. You're going to design outfits for my fashion show, see?
Yes.
Of course.
I like to submit whatever the fuck it is that Jade is wearing.
Perfetto. Then I have a suggestion. Look around. Talk to the artists. Let the local art inspire your work.
Speaking
of bold, brilliant creators, there is no better fashion fuel.
Great idea.
Go, explore the expo.
Let's go!
On the fashion.
Red balls. A glowing half moon. Color. I don't know. Red balls. The opposite of blue balls. No, we're not retaking.
Hi. Can you tell us about your piece?
Certainly. I call this Stack of Spheres.
It's very...
What's it about?
Blunt.
About? Spheres stacked.
Yeah, there's really not a lot to going on with fine art.
Mean?
Whatever you see in it. That's the beauty of art. It can mean something different to everyone. It's not important what I think. What does this piece say to you?
To
stack
me?
Of balls.
All the spheres are perfectly balanced to support each other. They reach higher because they're working together.
I don't like fine art. It's usually something really... It's either something really plain or something so nuts that I can't really understand what the hell it is I'm looking at.
chat a sec?
Sure.
Could you talk to us about your art?
Of course. What would you like to know?
I'm sensing a lot of spacey vibes with this piece. The moon, the planets. Does it have special meaning for you?
Maybe?
This installation's my love letter to the stars.
They're also all hippies.
It depicts the not all that empty space. It reminds us how very small we are in this big, big universe.
Well, I'm definitely feeling it. I feel like a teeny tiny stud on Jade's fave black faux leather boots. Thanks for the perspective.
No problem, bro. That guy's a stoner, 100%. And I would come over to Candyland, essentially. Now, colored glass. You know, if you aim glass just right at sunset, at when the sun hits a glass gravestone, you can set someone's house on fire.
Hey, I'm Sasha.
Hey, she's wearing the same outfit as the other chick.
Nice to meet ya. What can you tell us about your art? I'm guessing you're not afraid of bright colors?
No way. Color is my whole vibe. Bright, bold, in-your-face stuff. That's 100% me.
Mm-hmm.
I love it!
Of course you do. I loved making it.
It's just a bunch of glass standing up.
And when you create from the heart, it'll always be a masterpiece.
It's just a bunch of glass that's standing up. All right, on to the next quest. This dude, sir.
Hello? Hello?
Sorry, I was just looking at your photos. The angles, the light, something about them. They're fascinating, like little frozen stories.
Perceptive. You talk like a photographer. Do you take photos?
I don't know.
We take selfies.
Short stories are kind of more my thing, though.
A writer, huh? Storytelling is... You should take part in my photography challenge.
Oh, no.
What's that?
It's simple. You have to find the places where I took these pictures and take your own self. I'm showcasing my favorites in an online exhibition.
Okay. Please tell me it's just... No, there's four of them. Well, they're all at the mall. We are going to come up here real quick, and we're going to do these. What up, Megan?
Megan, what are you doing here? You know me. I've always got something on the go. Tonight, I'm doing a live painting performance.
A what? Girl, you just made that up.
I know, right?
Well, it's a thing, I swear.
No, no, it's not.
People together and paint, all at the same time. We improvise, jam to music, feel the energy, and create art.
Rockin'. I think I saw something similar at a VR runway show online. Out there, but way amazing.
Exactly! But I don't know if the crowd here... Would you ask around? Be my hype team? On it!
Okay! We gotta find volunteers! And then do this dude's weird ass challenge that I'm definitely gonna get lost in. The husky has returned. Hello, Mr. Boy. What is it that you want? I'm a little busy here, Bubby. And now he's dancing. I'm trying to pet him and he's running away from me. I can't pet you if you're running from me, buddy. Yeah? Tell me more. Yeah? Yeah?
Okay, so we got some volunteers, but you need one more. I'm not sure we can find... guys, kind of missing the obvious here.
Huh?
One of you should step in. You don't need to be a great... Just let the creative energy guide you.
Of course. One of us can do it.
Sure! You got this, girl!
Yes, Bubby, I know, they're dumb.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Bubba, Mama's trying to concentrate here. Oh, shit. No! It's so small! What? There was another one? Well, screw you too! You don't exactly give me a chance to freaking change my clothes before I do stuff.
You should take a photo for the mag.
Alright, that's done.
Hey, Felicia! What are you doing in Seoul?
Now you see, she's got goth makeup on. That's gonna be really hard to tell what it is she's got on because she's so dark. Like, I can't tell what blush that is.
Hey! I'm working on my fashion role. I came to this art expo to foot. Wanna do some come back in alternative clothes and goth makeup in the same style as mine.
I can't tell what blush that is. Like, I genuinely cannot tell what blush that is. I mean, we can try. But I can't tell what the heck she's got on her. I think it might be this one. Like, I think it's that blush. Everything else I can tell pretty easy. I'm not trying to reply to comments. I'm trying to finish the other quest.
Phew. Girls, we did it! I put everything I had into these designs.
Way to go, Jade.
We've got rockin' new ideas, the cutest accessories,
and off-the-hook creativity. These outfits are gonna look hot on the red carpet.
Fashion t-shirt is just... Fashion skirt. Fashion boots. I'd say these are pretty unremarkable. Not exactly. Okay, that quest is now done. Now we need to go and take those pictures at the mall and then turn everything in. Now one of them's gotta be around here. As one. I think another one's around here. Nope. How about over here? Nope. See, I've already forgotten what they all look like, so I'm like looking just for the photo spot. You could fit through that. Come on. There we go. Here's one. Did we just find all the boxes? I don't remember what the other ones looked like. Like, I genuinely don't remember. We might be running around for a while trying to find these spots. It's not like you can adjust the camera or anything to figure out where it is you're looking at. Alright, there should be one more. Up here? No. Not here. No, I don't want to retake. Oh my god. Back to the art expo.
Show me your work?
Here, what do you think?
Like, I'm pretty sure we're in alternative clothes.
I love them.
Slamming.
Will do.
You know what? We should do an interview for our magazine. Get the photography angle. You.
Sure. Fire.
Okay, let's see. Do you only take pictures of cities?
Cities are great, but I do portraits too. I'm interested in the story, not just the subject.
What do these pictures say about Seoul?
I think they show Seoul as the modern, vibrant city it is.
Last question. What's your next big project?
Pretty basic-ass questions.
I've been hired to take pictures at this year's styling soiree in New York.
Ooh, New York!
Thanks!
Do we get to go to New York? Is there another chapter?
Oh my lord.
How good do we look? Thanks for helping me out.
And with that, I think that is all of the side quests. Which means we can head back to the apartment and publish everything. Alright, that one's turned in. Streetwear sunglasses, okay. Maybe we'll finally get to play Chloe after all! No! Did we just... Okay, so it looks like we did everything. That means we go to the catwalk! Ooh! There she is again with her bright red makeup! Girl, we trying to stay goth here, okay? We're not trying to do red. We're trying to be goth. Alright, he's got a quest. She's got the a quest. Alright, honey, we're trying to do goth here. We're not doing red. We're doing goth. Granted, there is a red outfit that we could probably put on. I mean, Sasha looks good in red. Let's get this over with.
Felicia, I can't believe it. You're here.
Yes, she is.
No way I'd miss your show. Plus, today I'm all about catwalk fashion. Wanna do some modeling with me? Come back in fashionable clothes and red makeup and the same style as mine.
Fashionable clothes. What does that mean? I'm pretty sure we're wearing fashionable clothes. Isn't everything that we wear fashionable? I'm so confused on the label terms of this game. Alright, let's attempt to recreate her red makeup. I don't know what blush she had on. I'm winging it. Can you tell I'm winging it? And now we need to put fashionable clothes on. She'd be out here ruining my whole damn look! Alright, what the hell does fashionable mean? Oh, it just has to be labeled fashion. Okay. That's so stupid and weird.
What the hell is this? Bear, I hope she's happy with this abomination. What the hell kind of pants is that? Who wears that? Who wears snake print as pants? Like, seriously.
Nuh-uh! You did not just show up looking this gorgeous. You owned it, boo. What?
I don't even know what I did. I'm wearing snakes. I've never been more confused in my life. Why are we wearing snakes?
Big thanks for your help!
Felicia at the catwalk. Okay. Alright, is it just Beretti that we need to go talk to now? I guess we're stuck looking like this. So much for the goth dream, God. Felicia just be up here ruining our looks. Every single time, with her whack ass makeup. Ugh! At least Jake gets to live my goth dreams. Looks like Beretti is the only person we have left to talk to. Alright, Beretti.
Ah, girls! You're here. You like the look of the runway, see? So many design meetings to get it just so.
More like love it. This place is happening.
Now, before the show begins, I want to share a rumor I've heard with you.
Mm-hmm.
Spill, Mr. Beretti.
Word is, the secret designer is here tonight.
Oh!
Secret designer!
Ah, yes. He is a fashion legend.
Actually, we kinda have a history with Secret Designer. We followed some clues he left and found a super style and outfit he designed.
He rarely goes to public events, but something made him change his mind tonight. I wonder what.
Maybe he's thinking we're gonna wear his outfit, but no!
Listen carefully. He'll be in disguise, so look for him among the servers and the staff. Rumors have it, he never goes anywhere without his favorite pair of red suede shoes. Good luck.
Okay, so we have to... We're going to invade this man's privacy. We're doing exactly what the paparazzi did at the start of this chapter. We are invading this man's privacy. Or chick. I don't know if this is a dude or not. It's probably this guy, honestly.
Yes? Can I offer you something to drink?
Offer you a drink? Ooh, you're good. But we see right through you.
I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
You can drop the act. We know you're the secret designer.
Impressive. What gave me away?
Your red suede shoes. You don't leave the house without them.
Clever. Well, you found me.
You found me. I'm just some dude.
I suppose that earns you a secret designer inside scoop.
An interview?
Ow.
Of course. Keep it together, Chloe. Play it cool. How do you come up with such groundbreaking designs?
I mean,
I don't think he has any groundbreaking designs. Look what he's wearing!
I had a good teacher and a true passion for fashion.
Love that! How come you use a secret identity?
Mystery is exciting.
Isn't it?
Why did you decide to come tonight?
Good question.
I heard a certain group of dazzling new designers would be here. The truth is, I came to see you.
Of course you did. It's always about us.
Good luck out there. I look forward to seeing your designs.
Now we're going to take a picture and expose his identity. And now we have to go all the way back to the apartment where I will fix Sasha for the second goddamn time. Because I want my goth dreams, damn it! And I will have it! Granted, the red does look nice on her. It does look good. I'm not a fan of the snake pants, though. I'm not a fan. Although something's telling me that I should leave her. I should leave her alone. Alright, I'm getting the sneaky suspicion that whatever this is, we have to have it be in fashionable clothes. And that's what we have on, so we might as well leave her alone.
It's time! Get ready, designers!
Time to go do the show! Oh shit. The power's out!
What's this? The power is out.
I can't see my hand in front of my face. How are the models supposed to walk a runway like this?
Look, Chloe, you're pale as fuck. You are a walking lighthouse.
I know they say black goes with everything, but this is taking it a little far. Mr. Baretti, any ideas?
Sorry, girls. If you'll just excuse me, what have you done this time, old friend?
We got this. Angel, hand me that flashlight. Let's find the fuse box and get these lights back on.
Time for us to become electricians. Find the fuse box in this dark-ass room. It's not even that dark, and I'm pretty sure the fuse box is over here. Now we talk to the event organizer. And wrap up this chapter. Wherever this organizer- there she is.
Are you the ones that restored the power?
See?
That's right! Designers, reporters, electricians? We're total triple threats.
Well, now that the lights are back, I guess we should start the show. You'd better head backstage and get ready.
Alright.
We were born ready. Let's
do it. Oh, wrong way, apparently. Alright. Who do we talk to? Not this chick. Did we get up here? There we go. Hi, ma'am! Yep, we had to wear fashion clothes. That's what we're wearing. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh god. Oh, wrong way. We need to go this way. Okay, now I'm kind of glad that we didn't mess with her outfit.
That was amazing!
I think they liked it?
No, girls. No one liked it. They loved it. Congratulations.
Aw, thanks, Mr. Goretti. We couldn't have done it without you.
I mean, knowing them, you probably could have.
The talent is all yours.
Oh, don't inflate their egos. Their heads are already too big.
I'm calling a group hug. We totally rocked this thing.
I suppose you did. Talk with Secret Designer. Okay, what does he want? Excuse me, sir. What do you want? What up?
I have to say, I'm impressed. I knew you were good, but that was something else.
Thank you.
Power outage before the show. I needed to create a distraction while I spoke privately with my old tutor, Beretti.
Oh, that what?
He agreed with me entirely. I think you've earned this.
Beretti is this dude's teacher, and apparently he's a better designer than the Beretti. Okay.
Don't open it until you're back at your apartment.
What is it, a bomb?
See you around.
I think this man's trying to kill us. Alright, we're back in the apartment. Prepare for an explosion. It's not a bomb. I'm sure it's probably like a pair of shoes. Or something. Creating new trends. I don't know what that achievement's for.
Come on, open the envelope. We have to see what the secret
is. Oh, it's an envelope. Okay.
Just getting it open. Come on, fingers. Work! Oh, jeez. Who knew press-on nails were such a tension builder?
Because press-on nails will break as soon as they hit anything.
No way.
What's wrong?
What is it? These are 4 invitations to the Stylin' Soiree!
To the what?
What? Let me see. Shine bright, fashion queens. Get ready to sparkle and shimmer at this year's blingiest bash, the New York Stylin' Soiree.
Wait, there's another chapter? I thought we were done.
You've gotta be messing. The Stylin' Soiree?
I guess we're playing Chloe next.
The most insanely exclusive fashion event of the year.
Understatement.
Grab your cutest sneakers, girls, because we've got to run to the airport. The brats are flying to New York.
I guess that's gonna what we have one more chapter to do. I guess we're gonna get to play Chloe after all. Or we can just skip her and go back to Shane. No, we're gonna play Chloe. All right, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Next one, we'll go to New York and possibly finish the game within the next 2 parts or whatever. But yeah, you know the drill by now. You smack all the buttons that are available, except for that dislike button. Do not touch the dislike button, for the love of God. Hit the like button instead. Hit the subscribe button. Helps me out. Hit the bell. It does something. I don't know what. Maybe leave a comment. Something. Tell your friends to come watch my crap. Or not. Do whatever you want. It's all free. But it would be appreciated if you would do something positive. You know, hitting the like button and then hitting the subscribe button. It helps me out, okay? It's free for you to do. Yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye!